I do not live in a ghetto neighborhood.